you do meet a minor dude?
I don't even want to do anything. I've already said that.
Wait. If you leave, we call the cops. If you stay and have a conversation, we can just talk.
Honestly, I don't want to do anything. She was leading it that way. I wanted to talk to her and be like, hey, I don't want to do anything. I've already expressed that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, I've already expressed that I don't want to do anything.
You expressed that you didn't want to do anything.
Yeah.
So why'd you send a dick
pic? Within 2 minutes ago. That was not me.
Who was it?
That was something random off the internet, honest. I swear to you.
Who sent the dick pic, bro?
I sent one of some random person to her. I will admit that to you.
Okay, you sent a dick pic to a minor.
I will be honest with you, yes.
Yes.
Of some random stranger.
Okay. Do you see a problem with that?
Honestly, can we back up for one moment? I don't know this person. Mm-hmm. I was down to hang out, maybe grab a bite. That's what I originally said. You can check the chat.
Grab a bite to eat.
Yeah. I'm always down to just meet with random people. I have my suicide awareness tattoo. I like to just talk to people and see what's going on in their life, see if I can be a support. Mm-hmm. She was pushing it in a weird way.
Pushing it? So yeah. blame the minor.
No, I'm not.
Blame the minor.
I'm not trying to do that. Can I talk for a moment, please?
I'm letting you talk.
Okay.
You've talked more than I have.
I know. Can I talk interrupted for one moment? Can I just?
Did I interrupt you? Did I interrupt you?
Sir, can I please?
I simply.
I know you're asking a question.
Responded to what you said.
I know you're asking.
Nobody interrupts you.
Okay. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be confrontational. I'm honest with you, sir.
Right.
She kept saying on the chat, like, what do you want to do? Like, I'm down for anything. And so the way my mind took that is, this is a minor that's going to get hurt.
Okay.
As I said on the chat.
No, actually on the chat you said you're 21. Anyways, besides the point, you're relevant.
I have lots of typos, I'm sorry.
I don't care. But you're still here.
Correct.
I'm 13. Okay. You should not be on an app like this. I'm no longer going to speak with you. Please check yourself and what you are doing
right.
So you do not get hurt.
But then,
or you should just what's your mother's contact information and I will tell her that you are here.
But then she wouldn't want to give that, and then if I said no, we're done, then she would just go on to the next guy, and so I wanted to.
But you were gonna come, you sent a dick pic.
Why would you send a dick pic? If you wanted to help this mom.
That was a completely bad call on my part, I will give you that. 110%.
Why did you do it?
Because that was a completely bad call. I did it because that's the angle I thought it was going, and if it instantly turned, wait, you're being weird, then I'd be like, okay, perfect, I'm gonna walk away. This person is not doing anything dangerous to themselves. But then the fact that they continue to engage, I was like, okay, I just want to grab a bite and be like, hey, there's not safe people. Please don't do this. I know it looks terrible. You have no reason to believe me.
Couldn't you have done that without sending a dick pic?
You are 110% correct. I could have. I apologize for that part. Honestly, I was trying to do the same thing you're doing here. Like, I don't have anything on me. I'm not trying to hurt nobody. I'm doing the same thing you're doing. I just took the...
Adrian?
Yeah, it's actually Avery.
Avery, why'd you lie about your name?
Because I wanted to be cautious, because I know it looks bad.
Looks bad? You sent a minor to dick.
Not mine, I can swear that.
Okay, a dick, and you said you wanted help with a little problem, with this problem.
Correct.
Your dick, your boner.
A random person.
Okay, I don't care whose dick it was. You sent a minor a picture of a dick, and you said, help me with this problem.
To see if that's what they were trying to do with a random stranger so that I could do the same thing you're doing and just protect random people. That's all I'm doing here.
You expect me to buy that bullshit?
I do not at all.
Would you buy that bullshit?
I would not at all. I know this is going to go online. It's going to look terrible for me.
Look terrible? Bro, you cannot fool anybody, okay? You can say all you want. Oh, I was going to save her. I just wanted to see if I said this and did that. Then I could get her over here. Then I was going to rescue her and tell her what she's doing is a bad idea. That's what your goal was?
It looked terrible.
That's the dumbest shit. Are you just the dumbest person alive?
It was a terrible idea. I'm sorry. I did not mean for that. Like, I just wanted to tell someone, hey, what you're doing isn't safe.
Why wouldn't you text that?
Because
why wouldn't you text her?
Because if it was someone who actually wanted to do that, they'd just be like, oh, that's a boring guy, block, and then move on to the next potential person that could hurt them.
So what?
I don't know. All I ever want to do in life is help people, and I always go about it the wrong way. I'm just trying to help people.
What was he saying to you, like, when he was talking to you?
So what is it you're trying to do? You made a it seem like you want to do this, but I'm...
No, I'm sorry.
But, like, I'm not... We don't have to do that.
And once we
did
were...
Did he say anything...
I said there were no
remotely to what... He said he was?
No, say that. Sorry, I didn't hear you.
Did he say anything remotely to what he's saying right now?
No.
Like, he was going to save you, tell you it's a bad idea.
Listen, if you really cared, if I was in a situation where I genuinely cared about a child and their well-being, I would walk up to the child. I would not speak about what we were texting about at all.
Fair.
I don't care, you shouldn't have been texting it either way. But I would have walked up and said, hey, listen.
Right.
This is what you should and what you should not be doing. Now, I want you to tell me your address or about where you live, and I'm going to find your mother.
Right.
And I'm going to speak to your mother.
Right. That would have been a better way.
I am an adult. You are a child. This is not okay. And I just want to make sure that you were safe and that you don't do this again with a further adult.
Right.
You don't sit there and you don't lead her on and send her dick pics. I don't give a crap if it was yours or not. That doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Do you think a 13-year-old wants to see a dick?
Right.
No.
And if you look back, you kept saying, and I'm not by no means blaming you or anything. I'm not trying to turn tables. But if you look back, you kept saying, like, what exactly are you wanting to do? Like, how are you wanting me to help you? And I kept dodging that question like it was the worst question in the world because that's what I wanted to do. Nothing.
And then you came up in here and you asked me again, what did I want to do? I think, my personal opinion, what it sounded like to me, you were too scared to say it because you didn't want the text messages to go to the police. And so you were trying to get me to initiate the conversation, therefore leading me to be at fault. Because as you all know, as everybody knows in the world, it's always the child's fault. It's always the woman's fault.
Right.
And that's what you were trying to do. You were sitting there and you were trying to get me to say it so that you didn't have to, so that you weren't to blame for raping a kid. And I'm not kidding. That's exactly what you were doing. And I'm going to get mad in about 2 seconds.
That's not...
I don't care what you say. I can look at you in your eyes.
I know.
And you're lying.
You can...
You're lying. I've heard it 20 million times before by how many? How many people?
Yeah.
How many people?
You came around 300.
300 something. They all say it. They all say it. It don't mean shit to them, and it don't mean shit to you.
And our first rodeo, buddy.
I know. You can take whatever side you want. That's the honest...
Whatever side, dude. I'm just going with what the text says.
Okay, you can... Okay.
This is not... I'm not making anything up. Like, I'm not, like, looking at you and, like, this guy looks like a predator. I go on by the fact that you even want to hang me up with a minor is weird.
If we were going to sit at a restaurant and then just talk about life, I'm okay with that.
You're okay with that, sir. Sir, if that was my daughter, if you didn't even send a dick pic, didn't say anything wrong, even if you said, I do not want to have sex with you, you're not going to do anything sexual, and you met up with my daughter, I would beat the shit out of you.
And that's understandable. Can I ask you, like, is this, do you have like a Facebook page or something?
Why?
I'm just curious.
Yeah, we do.
That's
We're a whole organization.
Okay, what is it?
PCI Predator Catchers.
PCI, what's that stand for?
Predator Catchers Incorporated.
Okay.
Indianapolis Incorporated.
That's a really cool organization. I'm sorry I went about this the wrong way. I know you don't believe me. I don't expect you to believe me.
Of course I don't believe you, man.
I don't expect you to. And I'm really sorry about everything. Like, I'm trying to do the same thing you're doing, just from the exact opposite angle, and I went the wrong fucking way.
Avery. Yeah. You said your name was?
If you don't pull out your camera on this specifically.
Well, I won't show your ID on the camera.
Yeah.
I won't do that.
Like, I'm not hiding anything. Like, here you go. I'm not hiding a damn thing. I have nothing to keep from you. I went about this the wrong way, but I'm trying to...
Where does it say your...
Here. You seem...
I'm just wondering if you're really 21.
Oh. Yeah.
Are you really 21?
Can you turn the camera away? Here. But... 99.
Okay.
Yeah.
What?
Like, I'm not hiding anything from you. I went about it the wrong way. I will 100% give you that. I don't expect you to believe me. I know you don't. I wouldn't believe me.
So are you 21 or are you 22?
22. Did I just say 21?
Yes!
Oh, I'm sorry.
In the text you said 21. I just said, I want to make sure, I want to know if you're really 21. You said yes.
No, I thought you said 22. I'm clearly frazzled here as well as you. Like,
I'm sure you are. I'm not frazzled.
I don't mean you're frazzled, but like...
I am good, bro. I'm Gucci.
I went the...
You're the predator.
I went the wrong way. I'm very sorry.
Bro, there's so many ways you can help kids. And the way that you came up with it in your mind is to send a dick pic to a minor and say, can you help me with this problem?
I went at it ass backwards, and I'm very sorry.
There's no way in hell I would believe that. Dude, there's no... Who would do that?
I don't expect you to.
Dude.
At all.
Just tell the truth, man.
I'm being dead ass with you.
Being dead ass?
Dead ass.
Dead
like,
ass.
I...
Dead ass, bro.
Okay.
Okay, what?
I need to head on out. Like, I did not mean for anything.
You need to head on out. Well, see, come on, bro. You need to head out. You ain't got nothing to do. You came here to chill with her.
I'm freezing my ass off out here.
You're freezing your ass off?
So
You asked me, can we go to your house and hang out? You wouldn't be caught in a 13-year-old's house.
Oh, see, boom!
But you came here to help me and to tell me what I was doing is wrong, but you are going to willingly walk your happy ass into my house. My 13-year-old ass house.
No, I was not. I told you that when...
Before. No, you didn't!
I didn't say I wasn't going to go there. I told you I would go to your house.
You asked me.
I told you I would go to your house.
You asked me. I didn't bring up going to my house. You brought up going to my house.
Yes.
Oh.
And for what?
Well, you brought it up over text. I brought it up for the first time in person. I will give you that. You have not lied. I am not faulting you.
Can you
give me one moment
me,
with her? I've talked more to you than I have her.
You should have came up here.
You don't tell me what to do.
Okay, that's okay.
Sorry, I didn't mean
No, it's okay.
I'm not trying to tell you what to do. I'm asking.
I
know, that's why I asked. I didn't tell you. I said, can I talk to her? But if you would rather talk, that's okay.
Go ahead.
You should have came up here, and you should have told me that what I was doing is wrong, and that you just wanted to help me. You're not here to hurt me. And you needed to ask for all of my information, and you're not going to leave until you make sure that an underage child gets home safe.
Right.
Or you should have asked me where I was going to be at. Say, hey, do you want to hang? If you asked me where I was going to be at, and they called the cops and told them to come get me.
Right. And so when I was standing here with you before he had walked up, and you had mentioned over text that you wanted me to go to your house, I brought it up for the first time in person. You are right on that. My intention, I sure as hell don't expect you to believe me. We were going to walk towards the car, and I was going to... And if you remember, I asked you why you like older men. I was seeing if there was something that had... I was trying to see if you had mentioned something in the past that I could also include to whoever. If you went to walk to my car with me, I was going to be like, hey,
but
you need to go home. So I was not going to go home with you.
But a 13-year-old...
I don't expect you to believe any of this.
But a 13-year-old, whether she has been sexually traumatized or not, why would you think that it is okay... For you, as an adult man, even if she was sexually traumatized, think that it's still okay to willingly come meet up with this child who potentially has already been sexually traumatized by another man.
Because whether or not she had been, I was not going to go to her house with her. If she had been but had not reported it, then I know something that she's not going to tell her parents when they pick her up because she's in all this trouble. I was just seeing if I could squeeze any information that I could then use to benefit the child. I went out of ass backwards. I really need to be going.
Avery, why would you want to go to her house if you're just trying to help her?
I wasn't going to. I've already
said
that.
Why would you even say it?
I don't expect you to believe me. I appreciate what you're doing.
Complete bullshit, sir.
Okay.
If I was in your shoes, if I was trying to do what you're trying to do, and I showed my dumb ass here, I would say... Listen, you need to go home. It's dangerous. Get the hell home. You should not be meeting men online. Not. You want to go back to your house? Blah, blah, blah. Like, what is all that?
What are you trying to do? You were literally trying to get me to bring up the sexual conversations. You were trying to get me to bring up
okay.
the sexual
I'm going to head on out. I'm heading on out. I appreciate what you guys are doing. Can I shake your hand? Sure. I appreciate what you're doing.
If this happens again.
It won't. I can assure you.
And if some 13-year-old ever messages you ever again, that's when you say no and you cut it off and she tells you her goddamn age.
Okay.
And then you don't come over here and you try to lie on camera to make yourself look better when you're really just a piece of motherfucking shit.
All right.
Go.
I appreciate your input.
Hey, sir. Hey, just think about this, man. Next time you do this shit, it might not be us, dog. It might be someone that's ready to beat your ass.
Thank you. I appreciate what you're doing.
No,
I appreciate your input.
Because you're full of shit, sir.
You're
trying to be cautious.
I understand why you take that angle.
That's the angle. That's the truth. You're a fucking liar. Trying to make yourself look good. You wanted to have sex with this 13-year-old girl.
I can assure you I did not. That's one of the first things I said to her when I saw her in person.
Wait. No, wait. Wait, Avery, hold on. Hang on, sir. What'd you say? That's the first thing you said to her?
One of the first things I said to her when I saw her in person was, she said she was nervous. I said I was nervous too, because I was. And then I said, I have zero expectations. I didn't want to do anything, but I felt like that's kind of the angle you were taking at it. And so I said that just because, like one of the first things I said, and I'm sure she was recording the whole time. You can go back and look at it. One of the first things I said was, I didn't really want to do anything.
Okay, wait.
I need to be leaving.
I just want to look again real quick.
I just want to look again real quick, Avery. I'm really confused because we're walking where there's no cars.
Well, yeah, I'm not going to walk you to my car. I'm not stupid.
So where are you going?
I don't know. If you really
are trying to help... Dog, I want to follow you. I will follow you all damn night.
Sounds like a good plan.
A great fucking plan. A great fucking plan. I will follow you all fucking night.
Okay.
Until you go to your fucking car.
Okay.
Sir. So let's just go through the messages again real quick. Okay. She sent a picture of herself. She said, "You're very cute. Want a call or something?" Avery. There was no insinuation of her wanting to have sex at all. At that point. But you say, "Do you want to call?"
Yeah.
You're cute.
I'll call
Why her. Would you say that?
I'll call her in a person. It's a compliment.
You can't call a 13-year-old cute. That's not a compliment. That's pedophilia.
You do know that you're considered a pedophile, right? If you are attracted to a minor.
I'm not.
You called her
I'm
cute.
Not attracted to minors.
You called her cute.
Yeah, I'll compliment someone.
No.
See, here's the problem, sir. An innocent person would not be doing what you were doing right now. You're walking around.
And you're trespassing, technically, so...
You're just walking around, aimlessly.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
You're just walking around.
Gravel I was.
You're just walking around, aimlessly. An innocent person would not be doing what you were doing right here, sir.
Yeah, you're so welcome.
You're welcome. Avery, an innocent person would not be doing what you were doing right now. Look at you!
You don't believe my side. I don't expect you to, so I'm not going to lead you to my car. It's that simple.
Why? No, what do you think we're going to do?
Which one did I come out of?
That's a secret.
Oh, you're so nice.
Some tension. Do we know what car you came in, or do we not know? It's a mystery.
Sir.
Just a second, sir.
Oh my gosh.
Don't hold this.
How y'all doing?
Good, how you doing?
So what's going on? So,
I was not trying to give up my phone tonight.
No.
Damn. So mad I have to give away. Dude. Oh no, I can't give away this phone right now. I need this phone back immediately. I need this for catfish and he wouldn't do it. And then he said, "I'm a bit nervous too, considering this is technically illegal. And I could go to prison." I sent a picture first, so you prove you're not a catfish. Laugh out loud. Send a pic of you holding your little finger and thumb out. Hey, bro. It's a sad day for Mr. Bainbury. It didn't have to be this way, Avery. It didn't have to be this way.
I think they'll need one from you if they do, though. Or something.
They know me now, so.
Yeah. Alright, I think that's all we need. If there's something else, I'll give you a call. Cool. All right, I'll see you guys.
Thank you. It was good to see you.
See ya.